GAM Holdings, which you know has just been absolutely destroyed by outflows, is offering a special retention bonus to some key fund managers. Peggy, this to me is like, please don't leave. We don't want to go out of business. Stay with us.
That's right. This company has been embattled in terms of outflows since this summer. I think it's also important to remember that they're trying to retain their top talent, not only so that they don't lose the current investors, but also because the new CEO is trying to sell potentially some of the assets here. So if you're trying to sell someone part of your business, you want the star manager that's the driver behind it to be able to say he or she's still going to be there once you buy this.
And it also brings into the whole effect of asset managers in general having a really tough time. I mean, yes, GAM was hit with something specific to one of their managers, but nonetheless, it's not like it's a really non-competitive business. Like,
no,
there's mergers, they're going out of business, flows.
And it's not a unique story. When you have top talent and you want to retain them, you certainly have to pay up for it. Otherwise, they're lured away by other companies and you suffer the consequences. The question is, how much do they have to pay and for how long to keep this going? And it actually doesn't really paint a good picture to your other investors or your other fund managers as well. If you're not the one that they pay to retain, maybe you're like, what am I? I'll leave then. Why not?
And go where? All the other asset managers that are emerging? I don't know.